you know, it's got failure written all over it.
And if you were to, like, elaborate that, if you were to add an incredibly expensive accessory to that activity, wouldn't that make it worse? Wouldn't that be fail, you know, with a capital F?
Well, I guess what I'm saying is it's all a mental perception. I'm just saying that if she looks the part, then you can have the fantasy. I'm just saying the fantasy is a lot thinner, you know, if there's not even the facade. You know, if you don't even have something that, you know, even looks like a relationship. So, you know, I'm just saying, to me, yeah, accessories matter, I guess. I mean, it does make a difference. Or it would make a difference. I guess I have to, because I can't talk out of experience, unfortunately. But, yeah, I mean, it would be humiliating, you know, if you have to go clean your doll or something. I mean, that's just, yeah, then you'll get the hard reality will hit. Then you'll know, oh, that was just accessory sex. Damn it. I didn't say there's something wrong with it. I'm just saying that for me personally, it's just, you know, it's good, but it's kind of sad and pitiful. I mean, I can't help but feel that way afterwards.
Do you cry when you do it?
Yeah, there's no way to cuddle with or anything, you know? You're just kind of just left with yourself there saying, whoops.
You're doing it wrong.
Oh, I guess so. Yeah, I'm doing it wrong. Yeah.
I can't relate.
I don't even know how there's a right way to fix the end.
Just practice more. Practice makes perfect.
Oh, yeah. Well, whatever. It's not going to fix the problem.
You haven't tried.
Whatever. I've done numerous experiments.
Documentation, Gary vlogs. The master.
I don't think you want the documentation. I really don't. I don't think you want it. But whatever.
It's nice being around someone that knows how to really please themselves, because then they can really, you know what, to you. Circle jerkles.
Yeah, whatever. Good. People that have too much of an agenda, though, for sex, you know, then they just get too complicated. They get too, obsessed with you pressing their 7,000 buttons. It's like the look at the people that turn sex into this whole procedure. Well, I have to strangle myself, and then I have to take some deep breaths first. Then I strangle myself, and I hang for a while. And
are you talking about David Carradine?
Well, I'm talking about all those loopy nuts that all the time this is happening to, and you're saying, God damn, if they sure overcomplexified it.
Then stop watching those fucktards.
I'm not watching them. I don't buy whatever it is. Sexo-erotic. What do they call that?
Why are we talking about it?
Killing yourself. Okay, I'm not. I don't care. We can talk about something else. Jeez, you're just so pushy.
Want to talk about the Black Death? Killing us.
I'm not arguing it isn't bad. I'm just saying, let's, you know, the Mexican oil spill, from what I understand, is like, you know, 1,000 times as much oil. But whatever, we'll see what happens. I mean, where it goes. They should have the damn thing, you know, they really should have a solution to it by now. And the fact that they don't is worrisome.
It is. It's very worrisome. And can we do anything about it? Or do we just sit and talk and like,
well, I guess we rip-a-durr because it's like one of those things when the house is burned down. Well, what do we do about it? Well, let's hope it back. You know, you're not going to hope it back. It's burned down. So what are you going to do? Yeah, you're going to try to stop the next house from burning down. But there ain't a hell of a lot you can do.
And the fishes and the birds. It's so sad. So fucking sad.
I don't know what that was. It's some sort of little satire or something. Yeah, it's a one-woman play. Yeah, take it on the road for a while and work on it a bit. It's a little thin.
I might have to be the Gary Gloom Boom Doom, and it's going to get a lot worse.
I am sad. I'm uncomfortable because it's like it's one of those weird kind of sadness.
No, it is. It's horribly sad, and it's going to get a lot worse. More things are going to die, and then you're going to see all the things that are connected, and those things are going to die from the lack of what was fueling them before, and the ecosystem is dead. Now, that chain just continues the death. Death, death, death. Blackness. Dark.
Yeah, I know, but nature does that all on its own. You know, so... I mean, everything it's going to kill is something it was going to kill anyway. I mean, it was going to kill everything that died so far. And so the only good thing about it is it's going to stop them from reproducing, so at least they won't make a next generation to get killed by the next pile of shit. So maybe some extinction would be a good thing. But no, there's no bright side. I'm not trying to minimize it. It's bad. But it's just the fact is we're, as a society, we're invested in this thing. We have so far lost the argument with the rest of humanity that this shit should be not be done for profit, that people have to be careful how they do this crap. You know, you can't let some for-profit asshole build nuclear power plants, and you can't let some for-profit asshole drill in miles down into the ground into something that's under 500 pounds per square inch pressure, or whatever, 500,000 pounds. And it just ain't gonna work. It's a bad idea, bad plan.
Okay.
Got your mic open, girls, but you know that. But you don't know. See, this is the Stickam where people are actually talking. They're not just looking and
hi.
Such. Hi. Hi. Yeah, no, they're not doing the hi thing either. They're doing the. Yes, goodbye, goodbye. Oh, Jesus Christ, people are dumb. See, so that's what we're up against. I mean, you got people like that drilling your oil wells, you're fucked.
I'm sure they're sad about the turtles, though.
I don't know. You're gonna keep ragging on turtles. I'll start talking about rats.
I'm sure a lot of rats are covered in oil too. It's Louisiana and stuff. People like the Amazing Atheist down there.
Are you drunk or something? Ocean. What exactly is wrong with you this evening? Jesus.
What else is talking? I'm trying to
feel silent.
I don't know.
I didn't think it was that silent.
If the oil crisis takes out someone like the Amazing Wasteist, then I think that's natural selection, as Gary's talking about.
Well, that would be supernatural. That would just be too lucky. I would have to say there's a god, but that would be just too fucking lucky. You know? That couldn't be a coincidence. I didn't tell a federal judge to fuck off. I told one... Well, I don't know what I exactly told one, but whatever. I think I wrote to one saying, you know, should die in some appropriately horrible way.
I haven't been around for a long time, and what's new with you, Gary?
Yeah, I don't know. I was looking for you last week, actually. I was saying, where's Zombies? You haven't been here for so long. And so I was pretty upset.